If you didn't already know by the this video. But if you're unfamiliar to this show, this is my third episode. The links to the other two are in the description if you want to go check those out. But let's get on with it. Okay, today we have the Mountain Dew Pitch Black. It's for a limited time only, because the only year you could originally get this was in 2005, but it was unfortunately discontinued also in 2005. It ran for 1 year, and apparently this year's decision, they picked Mountain Dew Pitch Black, limited time only. Let's get on with it. Never had this before. Obviously, I'm not that old. Game face. It's kind of a cross between, like, grape and a cola. But, if I didn't know this was Mountain Dew, I would have never guessed. It's okay. It's not the best soda I've ever had, but, why not bring it back?
Just do it!
Vote in the description if you want Baja Blast or Pitch Black. So, it's pretty good. If I were to vote, I'd say Baja Blast. Because this really isn't that fantastic. Go get a bottle of this while you can. And go get a bottle of... I don't think you can get a bottle of Baja Blast. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Vote in the description. Leave a like if you want to see more of Malachi Tries. Thanks for watching, guys. Alpha Primo signing off.